Just before riding in the monsoon, you should check your disc brake for any kind of rusting. Because if you have rust on any part of the brake, it will lead to inconsistent braking. So if I have rust here, the brake will hold this part more than other parts of the disc. And if you don't have ABS, this motorcycle has ABS, but if you don't have ABS, that can lead to a lot of wheel locks, and that can be very, very unsafe out on the road.